Black Beatles in the city, be back immediately to confiscate the money.
Race girl, wow, my will.
You sent flowers, but you said you didn't receive. But you said
Mike
you didn't
need.
That girl is a real crowd, please. Small world, all her friends know of me. Young bull living like an old geese. Quick release the cash, watch it fall slowly. Frat girl still trying to get in. Haters mad for whatever reason. Smoke in the air, binge drinking. They lose it when the DJ drops the knee.
Good morning, Carlson High School. Welcome back to CTV News. I hope you're having a lovely, splendid day. My name is Janae, and you're watching CTV News. Let's get back into it. Nomination forms to run for 2023 through 2024 Carlson Student Council are now available in the library. They are due to Mr. Piotti by the end of the school day, Friday the 28th. You must have at least a 2.500 cumulative GPA as of the end of semester one in January to be eligible to run for office. Students do not have to run for an executive board position, and if you have any questions, see Mr. Piotti in the library. Now let's go to Trevor with the weather.
What up, though, Carlson? We got a high of 45, a low of 35. It's a little cloudy out there. Hope you're having an amazing Monday. And remember, show your Marauder pride. Let's kick it back to Janae.
Thank you, Trevor, and let's get right back into it. Be part of the largest student organization at Carlson High School, the Marching Marauder Band. There are openings for all sections, especially Flag Corps. See Mr. Brockington for more information to sign up today, and me personally, I think you should join Color Guard. The 8th Annual OAC Awards Show will be held on May 13th in the auditorium. Mocktail hours start at 6 p.m. and the award show starts at 7. Please dress in your most formal, beautiful attire, and tickets will be available May 11th and 12th during lunches and at the door. Tickets are $3 for students and $5 for adults. Students of all grades are invited to attend a National Guard Job Expo. This is a wonderful opportunity for any student interested in exploring the National Guard or military careers. There are lots of activities, and see Mrs. Palazzolo in the counseling office for more information on this field trip opportunity. Carlson is offering two direct college classes on site in the fall. If you are interested in taking Intro to English Composition or Sociology, see Mrs. Trush in the counseling office ASAP. Prom tickets will be on sale May 1st through the 10th, and they are $65 each. Prom contract must be signed to purchase, and they will be sold at all three lunches before and after school in Mrs. Fowler's room 134C. Prom contracts can be picked up in Mrs. Fowler or Mrs. Wynn's room now. They were also shared on Parent Square. All seniors can pick up their graduation lawn sign after school beginning May 1st in Mrs. Fowler's room 134C. An additional sign may be purchased for $5. Additional signs are first come, first serve. What do teamwork, Marauder pride, and gaming have in common? Our school! Coming in the fall, Carlson will have a brand new esports program. If you like to play Rocket League, Smash Bros, 2K, or Mario Kart, then you should consider joining our team to take your skills to the next level and compete against other schools across the state. You can help Carlson go all the way to the state championships. Do you want to support esports but don't play? We need content creators too. If this sounds interesting to you, then come down to room 161F across the hall from Tech and speak with Mr. Duperin for more information after school, or fill out the survey that was sent from Parent Square. And that's all, Carlson. I hope you all have an amazing rest of your day, and don't vape.
I'm a 5-star linebacker at Anti-Vape High School. If I see you vaping in my halls, your ass is grass. Vape, 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 vape. What's that in your hands?
Are you rapping?
Oh. E-cigarettes can contain harmful ingredients, including ultra-fine particles that can be inhaled deep into the lungs. E-cigarettes produce a number of dangerous chemicals.
You want to end up like this kid? I didn't think so. You got caught vaping. Don't vape.